using buckets, bins, everything they can, it got to a point where, like, as you can see from the videos, it was just a waterfall.
From snow to rain, with intense winter weather hitting Metro Vancouver, including lots of snow and now freezing rain, plumbers are dealing with flooding in businesses and in homes, and the wet weather is only expected to intensify overnight.
Thank you for calling Didi Mao Chinatown. Unfortunately, we will be closed until further notice due to the flood.
There's a lot of burst pipes in the city, and on top of that, the roads, the weather, it's been quite tough and it's putting a delay on everything.
Kim Tran, owner of Didi Mao Chinatown, has been dealing with flooding at her restaurant due to a burst pipe for a week now. She says the recent snowfall has slowed things down further, with contractors canceling due to the weather.
We've had everyone cancel this morning. There was supposed to be a crew to come in to test our electrical for a lot of the units and our electrical panels as well. So they called in to cancel.
Kirby Reed with Neighborhood Plumbing and Heating says they've been overwhelmed with calls and are bracing for a very busy Friday.
People's perimeter drains around their homes just weren't able to keep up. You know, if you've got a 30-year-old system, maybe it's just not working as well as it used to be, partially plugged or roots or collapsed or whatever. But yeah, when we have those massive amounts of rains, it's certainly difficult to keep up.
City News meteorologist Michael Coos warning we could be hit with prolonged freezing rain, particularly in southeast Metro Vancouver.
But it packs a punch. So the potential is there for, well, minimum 20 millimeters of rain, 20 to 50 millimeters of rain. That rain on top of the snow causes some pretty serious concerns over the next, especially, well, in through the middle part of the day on Friday.
The amount of rain that's falling, all that melted snow, it's kind of you're piling up water on water, and you get more runoff. And in a big city like the metro area in Vancouver, you have hardened surfaces, you have a lot of ground. We rely totally on storm sewers to take that water and discharge it into the Strait of Georgia, basically. And you can't overwhelm that system.
For Tran, she's deeply concerned about possibly seeing more damage be done to her restaurant.
The worst thing that can happen is something unexpected on top of all of this. We're monitoring it. I have my team in there today just, you know, monitoring, cleaning up some of the stuff, and hopefully, yeah, fingers crossed, nothing happens.
In New Westminster, Ashley Burr, City News.